with you.
With me. John, clean.
I'm you go.
You gotta mix up the height here. You need
one over here.
The trees can't be on one side.
There you go.
Aren't they all so lovely?
Hi, Tara.
Hey, Tara.
Hello.
Surprise!
She's so excited. Smile good.
Yes, because we don't want
to. I still didn't cast that one.
Okay, so.
One more.
There you go.
Oh, sorry.
There you go. Okay, go ahead. Do whatever you want.
It's an hour pose right there. Well, there's more. So put it on you, though.
Should I eat lunch?
Oh, did you not need it?
You don't need food.
You didn't have any lunch?
Hey.
Sorry, I just.
Looks great.
Mackie, below, or Mackie, below. Below. Thanks for the list. No, I just need to do it. I don't need one of those. I don't want to. I need it. Just move it out. Try to keep my food more right here. I have one. I have it on one of the right. They're very sparkly. Let's go. I'll find the others sparkly, man. Are you guys chilling in here till the ceremony? Don't walk in the knees. Gentlemen, no walking in the knees. I got pants. No underwear. Hey, you have to go. No. You already have.
It's okay to cry. I cried the shit out of it.
Oh, I'm gonna
you were
cry.
There, right?
No, I'm going to cry.
Is it? Dude, that's where I'm at right now. Gray.
Dude.
I gotta go gray. Neutral.
Is this what I have to look forward
no,
to?
No, gray's out. Gotta go white.
That, I'll look it up right now. Black walnut.
It takes in the blues, the browns, and the blacks.
So I did a stain, so I did cedar.
Is wolf just a regular wolf?
It's all PVC. E? So it's like gonna last for 40 years.
You two are
well. No, it's just stain. The composite just.
Well, so.
Yeah. So I can go get some vodka. Are you sure? We got plenty of time.
Do we have any of
the
sandwiches?
You haven't seen the bride,
the
have you?
Yeah, we did our first
They're
look.
Black
what
did
you
black
think?
Black
no
food.
Stunning.
Cool.
If I needed to give you a boot beer. They're all wearing suspenders. I'm sorry. Which one of you two are going to have the ring?
I'm carrying the ring.
You're in the ring. Okay, so you're in charge of the glass.
Yes.
which is here. It's wrapped in plastic.
Okay.
And you, I could spray, keep it under my seat, but
how about when I walk down with you?
Yeah.
I hold you in one arm, and then I have this, and then I put it under your seat.
Perfect.
When we walk.
Or I'll go do that right now, ma'am. We don't have to then.
Okay.
I think that's easier. Okay, but just so you know,
and then I grab
you're
it.
In charge of it then,
okay.
Right?
Yeah. No, I'll go grab it after they kiss.
You can put it like under your waistband. I don't think there's anywhere you can put it though, Craig. Where would you put it?
Alexa.
I don't remember. I think you
should.
Yeah,
that was
exciting.
Woohoo!
Okay.
We'll
see you soon.
See you soon. There's so many
songs
running through my
brain. No, we don't know.
Yeah, she's crazy.
Please call my mother now. As their siblings came over, Tanya is very thrifty, just ask Penny. She and the girls have been saving Rick money for years. Anyway, he survived that dinner. I don't know how, but the next time, few times I saw Spencer were a Super Bowl party and then a party he threw for Netanya. That night I met his family as well and realized this one's a keeper. On their first date, they met at the Rhino Room on Capitol Hill. Netanya picked the location because she thought it was a cute little new bar. As it turns out, it was actually a large club. When she arrived, Spencer was sitting by himself in this huge room. They eventually went to Sam's Tavern down the street where they shared a burger. It would be a few dates later before it was a couple of dates in before she realized it. On their third date, Netanya went to Spencer's to make him dinner. And there she met Bruno. The foundation of a good marriage is really the little things. The little things become the learn to forgive and forget, speak words of appreciation and demonstrate gratitude in thoughtful ways. Give each other room to grow while facing the world together. I've heard a good marriage is when each and every day of your lives together.
It's
Spencer and Netanya, the vows you're about to make are a sign of your love and
compassionate as you are. Every day I'm constantly reminded of your unwavering love for me, and I want you to know that I'm to be faithful, supportive, and to always make our family's love and happiness my priority. I promise to be worthy of your love. I will never forget our first date when you stopped. I knew at that very moment you'd be my partner.
In about 5 minutes, we're going to have everyone make their way to their seats. If you're still wondering about your assignments, you can find them on the chart.
Two crowds. Oh, shoot. wearing one. I'm wearing one. Yes. No, you have to. You're a princess.
Like, we'll have a Sarah Bryant, pass it off, pass it for
North Seattle.
He has to get everything.
Yeah, yeah, most of your life, socio-secretary, everything is live.
Well, that's very good. That's right.
He's pretty good.
What have they done to my daughter?
Okay, let's see the picture.
Someone would turn in.
Please welcome now Matt and Deborah. Nice. Put your hands together now for John and Claire. Let's hear it now for Maura and Kevin. Maura and Kevin. Megan and Greg. Let's hear now for Matt, Maddie, and Sam. There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, let's hear for Mr. and Mrs. Spencer. Netanya Richards. Ladies and gentlemen, Spencer and Netanya will now dance together for the very first time as husband and wife.
So deep in my heart, that's your
I tried so not to give in. I said to myself, this affair never will go so well. But why should I try to resist when baby I know so well? I've got you. Anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin.
Got you. There she is.
One more time, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear for Mr. and Mrs. Spencer. That Netanya say right where she is. And let's invite Rick out to the dance with join his beautiful daughter. Spencer to join his mother, Kelly, on the dance floor. Thank you. Let's go.